Yo, what's up, man? This is a new episode of Supacell, episode 3. Last episode, Taser has exposed his ability to his crew. Mike has his girlfriend. They're going through the situation of him being a super because he exposed his powers to her on accident. And I think Sabrina, she has her powers. I don't know if the dude, her ex-boyfriend that she hurt, he has telekinesis. I don't know if he knows what happened to him or not. Her friend obviously didn't see it. The other guy, I can't remember his name. I'm still trying to remember everybody's names. The guy with the super speed, he's finally got control of his powers. So I thought, they've been watching these people. They've been waiting for them to activate their powers. I don't know what they're going to do. I'm thinking that they're probably going to run up on people and kidnap them. Let's see what this is. We'll see what's going to happen. This is episode 3. Let's go. Sabrina, it's her story. It's her time.
Chair up, Mita.
Nah, man. He wasn't even there. It's one of them two that took it.
Shut up.
Fuck, are you lying, blood?
Our boys ain't taking nothing, Chris.
You see them take it?
I ain't see them take it, exactly. But it can only be them.
One man.
One on one.
One on one. Is he gonna do it?
Gun, rude boy. You should have brang yours.
It's the problem. Scortez, I'll fight him.
I behave yourself, man.
Here, my man. This little Jaffa KQ. Step out of here, man.
Let's go.
Taze, you don't have to do this, bro. I'll fight him. It's fine, bro. I'll fight him.
Alright, bro. Hold
fucking bitch. Alright, you know what? Make sure you fuck him up,
bro. I'm going.
Yo, he gonna use his powers. Oh! Protect yourself at all times.
Fucking little young G's think you can step to the man there. Are you fucking mad?
Bro, he got the nigga in the head lot, bro. That's crazy.
Get up. What you want, bro? What you telling me, bro?
Okay, let's go. Yeah, he's gonna use his powers. What? He didn't use his powers? He got beat up by a little kid, bro. They finna fuck it. They probably finna get on his head.
Prick. Pussy. Alright, bro, give me the sign. Let me bun this youth, bro. Give me the sign. Let me bun the youth, bro.
Go in the car.
Bro, give me the sign.
Oh, what?
TV shit! Didn't have to do that, you know?
But thank you.
It's all good, man.
You know I would've fucked up Masha as well, though.
Come on, you know I would've, man.
I would've been like...
Bruh, this... Whoa! I had a feeling he was gonna do that. He turned around looking real weird. Damn.
You should've let your boy fight. I would've left it at that.
Sorry.
Ow.
Sorry, I think I nearly got it.
Ow.
Sorry.
Can I get a real nurse down here, please? Preferably someone that's actually qualified and knows what they're doing.
Everything what?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a vein.
Like, shut your old ass up. What's going on? Like, why are they all fucking with her?
Would that have hurt me?
Bro, she's a fucking... She's Jean Grey, nigga. That's Jean Grey right there. The black Jean. Oh, he not fucking dead? Is she gonna blame him like he put a gun in his head and made him gangbang? Your son's bad. Your son's bad as fuck. Do I understand her pain? Yes. His son's bad as a motherfucker.
How did Crazy get out? He's meant to be doing 35, no?
It's like it ran out or something. But I tried, I swear.
It's not your fault. It's Crazy. He did this. I know he's like a brother to you, Taze, but you see
him. Yeah, my brother. You lot are. And he touched one of us, so he's gotta go.
And
bro, fuck Crazy. Exactly. We need to put him in a spliff, and I mean it, cuz.
The bros down with it.
They couldn't do what I can.
Bro, hurry up before your mum changes her mind, yeah, man. Yeah. Come on.
Oh, I just bro. Know it,
man. Oh my days.
Yo, AJ! Big Brax!
Oh, those are dudes. He don't want him hanging around.
Hey, yo, know there's videos and shit of Mash's face online.
And? Talk then.
Batman, I don't mean no disrespect, but I really appreciate if you just stay away from my son. But I know what you guys do, man.
Yeah. Hey, what's that?
I ain't judging. But I can't let my son go.
Hey, his brain's hitting though, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, you can't, yeah?
No, you understand.
Daddy, yeah?
Hmm?
Papa Bear's getting mad, yeah?
I'm asking you nicely, brother.
Listen. You're lucky I like AJ, though.
Yeah?
Father.
Father?
Hmm?
Me saying, come to play superhero, yeah?
Hey! Taser!
This guy again? Taser.
What does he want, man? What the fuck you got?
I wonder why he's only looking for Taser. Whoa!
What the fuck?
That was dope. That was fucking dope. Yeah, I'm like you, bro.
Who the fuck is you, man?
I don't know.
Where did you go?
I was shook, you know?
Hey, shook. Yeah, listen to what he said.
How many people's got powers all of a sudden?
That's crazy.
How many people he's talking about?
Yeah, man. Oh, let's go. Now his boy know he ain't lying.
What the fuck?
He know he not crazy now.
Well, how did you do that? You're like the Flash.
Yeah, he wishes.
Yeah, nice one, Rob. But
his power is so cool. I ain't gonna lie. That would be some fun shit to have, bro.
I call this one. All around the world.
What? Fuck, what?
What a fuck, idiot. Oh, what a loser.
Ooh.
I don't know what it is, but it's great.
Oh my God, look at that shit. British breakfast. Fucking beans and toast and fucking tomatoes and blood sausage and shit.
Tell a pussy we no gon' dip that. Like Chinese wise so they clip that.
Oh,
so we
pop a make a fire from a
distance. Niggas thirsty out here. Woo! Look, they know it. They like, yeah, we. Yeah.
Kevin.
That's dude!
Hi.
Sabrina.
Are you alright?
Look, I ain't gonna tell no one what you did, but.
Okay, so that's her boyfriend. That's the one.
Stay away from me.
That she tossed. He knows what happened. Yeah. Yeah. He like, bro, what the fuck? Is you some kind of fucking witch or something? My nigga in the club trying to get some more fucking ass. He instantly said, fuck it. He ain't call her nothing.
You forgot my name.
They moving fast, though.
If you're on the dance floor.
Bro, over there trying to put his bid in.
Craig isn't coming. He claims business came up, but he's probably just with another girl.
Okay. You can just tell how the scenery is. He's gonna get snatched. Bitch, run. Run! Run, bruh. Who the fuck is that, though?
Shit, I... Those guys just appeared out of magic, bro.
Did he just...
Oh, fam, you are what? A wavy guy, oh, man.
Did you see that?
I know.
What do you know?
Do you really know?
This nigga has a perm. Don't trust him, bro.
I'm not gonna lie.
Anybody walking around with a perm in 2024 is not to be trusted. You get me? This nigga is out here. He has no good intentions at all. He finna do some fuck shit. Watch.
Tease, cause I won't let you fuck me in an alleyway. You know what?
Who the fuck you talking
don't
to?
Me like that.
Don't skip.
Fuck off.
Ooh, look, this nigga is rapey.
You don't want
to be rapey. Ooh, whip his ass. Whip his motherfucking ass.
Come on.
I'ma get you. I'ma get you, bitch.
Fucking bitches.
Bro! Run! He got powers too!
Come on, you fucking skip!
Booty Tang! Oh my god, this nigga can fly! He just ran to the wall? Oh, he's a fucking idiot. She see? Now she know! They gotta go, bro.
Just leave him.
He gonna end up in the hospital where she works. Watch.
His kid.
Ooh, maybe not.
Stop touching him.
He ran right into the wall. He's a fucking idiot.
Okay.
Broke his fucking neck. He got a chip in him? Ooh, he got a chip in him. Yo, they got eyes everywhere. Damn. Okay, that was a pretty interesting episode. It said it was called Sabrina, but they didn't really show too much of Sabrina. It seems like a lot of people in this city have powers, but why, how, what's going on? Bro had a chip in his hand. Are they being made or are they born this way? They haven't really got down to the nitty gritty of what's going on, especially with this organization that's watching everybody. Unless I miss something, they don't even have a fucking name at this point. I don't know why this dude had a fucking chip in his hand. I don't know why these people are watching everything. How do they get all these cameras all over the place? Like, is this the government, bro? Like, is this a secret corporation or is this the fucking government, bro? Anyway, that was a pretty good episode, man. For now, everybody is okay. Nobody is kidnapped. The facility is looking at everyone. Dudes got killed. I don't know if they let him go or he worked for them. Hence the chip in his hand. Maybe they sent him to go and like mess with those girls. Maybe, I don't know. It looks like they might've sent him there, you know? But anyway, man, that was the episode, yo. If I missed anything, man, let me know in the comment section, bro. Like, comment, subscribe, it's your boy Hoodie Q, Q Kashi. Check me out on my socials, Twitch, Twitter, Neon RK is my Discord, man. But you guys are all welcome to join. I'll see y'all on the next one. I'm out of here. Yeah.